Hey, Keith. Look, it's Ty.
Nathan, I thought you were dead.
When Bush Rescue disbanded, we got new jobs selling boomerangs. We were a bit concerned about selling them, though.
We were afraid we'd get a lot of returns. Yoo-hoo! Ty! I'll just ring that up on the cash register, shall I?
See ya, Ty.
Have turned in, Tiger. I thought you were dead.
Why does everyone keep saying that?
Oh, just wishful thinking.
Look, Cass, I don't like doing this, but we're gonna need to work together against these Quinkan.
We? Not all of us see the Quinkan as a problem, Ty. Some of us see them as an ally. I, for one, welcome our new Quinkan overlords.
You sure about that?
Okay. Fine. If we're going to do this, we do it my way. I'm in charge, and you do as I say.
I don't care. Just tell me where they're keeping Shazza.
Shazza. Ah, yes, your pathetic girlfriend. I didn't know exactly, but I can find out. If you're prepared to take care of a few errands for me in return, that is.
Whatever it takes, Cass.
Good! Because it'll take a lot.
Okay, fine. Introducing the president of Cassopolis. Boss Cass.
Hello, my little slave rat. I need to find a thunder egg to pay my contractors to finish creating the machines of destruction I need to fight the Quinkan. I hear that the Redback Gang has one. Your problem now. Bye.
Thank you.
Gang, I hear that you guys have a thunder egg.
So, what if we do?
Yeah, we took it off Dennis's clothesline fair and square.
I think I know where this is going.
Is it gonna end with race you for it?
Race you for it!
How did you do it?
Piece of cake, really.
Cake? Where?
She's the cake.
Let me talk to him. Give me that. Our friends, the Quinkan, have been kind enough to destroy my power generators. That means right now in Cassopolis, everyone's ice cream is melting in their very freezers. Would you be kind enough to kickstart my emergency generators?
Tie!
That is so you!
See you, Tie!
Hey, bro. You better go and get this over with. I hate doing these jobs for Cass. Makes me remember all the bad stuff I used to do.
Don't worry about it, mate. You've more than made up for it. Now it's time to go kick some Quinkan butt.
Good one.
See you, Ty.
Come on, bro. You better not keep that bird brain.
That's it! The power is back on!
Well, you are a powerful force.
Good one! It still doesn't feel right working with Cass, though. But it's good to help all the other people in Cassopolis. And I'll do anything to get Shazza back.
Yeah, I know what you mean, bro. It's not the same without her around.
Ty, I have a job for you. I need to get one of my robo-bugs through Kossi Atoll, but I'm worried that the Quinkan will attack it. So, I've decided it would be safer if I were using you as a warm-blooded shield. Thanks, Ty. You're a real life loser. Life saver.
The only remaining link to the ancient weapon lies somewhere in Southern Rivers. That town must be found and destroyed. Then I, the all-powerful Queen King, can cross into this land unchallenged and destroy everything! The prisoner! Get her!